Now that's a really good looking mare, I'm assuming.